Precision Digital's simple point-to-point wireless system, the easiest way from point A to point B. Precision Digital's wireless products give you a simple, straightforward way to get an analog, discrete, or Modbus signal from where you have it to where you need it. There's no need to run hundreds of feet of wires throughout your industrial plant. You'll save on time, manpower, and cost by simply connecting up your transmitters and control room to a Precision Digital wireless unit. With a range of 1 mile line of sight outdoor and 500 feet indoor, it's never been easier to get your critical process data from where you have it to where you need it. Whether you're retransmitting process signals from a large tank to a more convenient location, or from multiple tanks to a control room, Precision Digital wireless units can deliver your data where you need it most. The PDW30 is a simple point-to-point wireless bridge that includes a primary unit and a secondary unit, each with analog, digital, and RS-485 Modbus inputs and outputs. The units feature a NEMA 4X IP68 cast aluminum enclosure with flanges for wall or pipe mounting, a remote or attached antenna, and a range of 1 mile line of sight outdoor and 500 feet indoor. This makes the PDW ideal for wire replacement in rugged industrial areas. Easily program the PDW30 using the buttons behind the enclosure cover or use the free PDW Manager USB programming software. The PDW90 base station is the starting piece to a customizable point-to-multipoint wireless system and offers a highly flexible means of getting process signals from where you have them to where you need them. The base station features a rugged plastic NEMA 4X field enclosure, RS-485 Modbus standard, and is easily field or wall mountable. Customize it any way you want by installing up to 16 modular input-output cards and up to 32 expandable field units. Modules include dual analog input, dual analog output, digital input-output, and dual relays. The PDW90 field units feature a rugged NEMA 4X cast aluminum enclosure, remote or attached antenna, analog input-output, 4 digital input-outputs, and RS-485 Modbus communications. The field units transmit analog, digital, and Modbus inputs from any location in the field to the PDW90 base station. All you need to do is set up the network ID and Modbus address, and the device will transmit the signal connections wirelessly. Increase your signal strength with wireless repeaters. The PDW30-RNA wireless repeaters are incredibly simple to install and make great accessories for the PDW30 and PDW90. These can be used if you are having connectivity issues or want to broadcast over long distances and around permanent obstacles. Check your signal strength before you install. The PDA10 Wireless Survey Toolkit will help you get an accurate reading of your wireless signal strength, saving you time and cost. The PDA10 can also be used to troubleshoot connectivity issues. Go wireless with Precision Digital and see how easy it is to get your critical process data from where you have it to where you need it.